From the start, Tad Lincoln had a restless wriggle. He ran and jabbered and bubbled with ideas. He annoyed almost everyone, except his father.
In the midst of the Civil War, President Lincoln needed Tad's sunshine.
So Papa took Tad along on presidential errands.
Soon, Tad put his endless energy to work, helping his father, raising money, adopting the Christmas turkey.
Still, not everyone appreciated his ideas.
Find out how Papa's love and patience guided Tad's wriggle past trouble and into everyone's hearts.
Tad Lincoln's Restless Wriggle, Pandemonium and Patience in the President's House, by Beth Anderson, illustrated by S.D. Schindler, from Calkins Creek.